Hare Krishna to everyone. We want to discuss a very important subject. Is God cruel, or why God is so cruel? Usually we see in a discussion, people say that God is not merciful, rather God is cruel. Otherwise, why would so many calamities, accidents, murders, rapes, so many things happen in this world which feel that there is no existence of God, or that God is not loving? I remember recently one of my colleagues in my last company had his mother diagnosed with cancer, and I saw his postings on Facebook where he was mentioning that God is so cruel that he has awarded a disease like cancer to his mother. We feel pinch in our heart, we feel bad and feel sorry for our friends, colleagues, when someone of their loved ones have to face such calamities in life. However, if we look deep inside the understandings of religion, or we understand the laws of karma, we come to the conclusion that it is our own karma, it is our own actions in present or past lives which brings fruits or distress accordingly. Now, what may happen is that we may suffer or enjoy at the moment, or we have to wait for this lifetime or many, many lifetimes. There is an instance in Mahabharata wherein a great devotee of Lord Krishna, Bhishma Dev, when he was laying on the arrows of bed, Lord Krishna walked up to him along with Arjuna. Seeing Lord Krishna, Bhishma spoke these words. He says, "My dear Krishna, I am your devotee and here I am suffering so much. These arrows are piercing through my body. Why this suffering coming upon me?" Lord Krishna says, "You know everything. Please look back to your previous births." So Bhishma Dev replied that, "My dear Lord Krishna, I checked my 100 births before and I found I have not done anything wrong." However, Lord Krishna further insisted, "Please go beyond 100 births." And when Bhishma Dev was seeing his 101 birth, he understood that he was a king going in a forest, and he saw a big python laying. He told his soldiers that, "Please put this python alongside." They picked it up and put it on bushes which actually pierced the body of python, and he died a miserable, painful death. Lord Krishna said, "This is because of that action that you are suffering now. Now it might so happen that suffering may culminate over the years or maybe over the births to give the final result." So when we understand that this notion, which is very predominant in our minds, seeing the suffering that God is not real or God doesn't exist or God is cruel, will go away. Rather, we understand that God is so merciful. And this is a testimony about the great devotees who, when undergone challenges pertaining to body, mind or whatever, even in sufferings, they have been able to remember God. Rather, they feel that by giving this suffering upon us, this is a great opportunity to remember God, rather than a situation wherein everything going fine and we tend to forget God. So my request to all of us is, including myself, that we must try to culminate this understanding in our minds and grow this faith that God loves us all. That's why God has made so many arrangements in this world for our love. God has provided such nice food, food particles like fruits, vegetables, for all of us to enjoy, live in this world. And God wants all of us to go back to Him, back to Godhead. So the essence is that God is not cruel, rather God is merciful, loving. Hare Krishna.